Happy Sunday.
Camera skills.
He's mad at me, but he'll live. I'm so exhausted. I had an amazing time at church. Love Oregon Church.
You want to go to the 11 o'clock service?
Because I was tired. My body was tired. He said I didn't want to go to 11 o'clock service. No, I wanted to go to 9 o'clock. It was just how my body felt. I just wanted to go to the house of the Lord, come back home. My body hurt. I overworked it at the gym yesterday. And the best thing to do is probably go back to the gym today. But yeah, I just didn't feel like it. And it was good though. It really, really was. I love our new church. I really do. It just inspires me to do better, be better. It really does. It helps me with my mental capacity. It's just a blessing to be there. It really, really is. It's something I've never experienced before. It's out of the box, multicultural. It's like Hillsong with a little, I don't know. It's just, I just think it's good. Yeah, that's where it comes from, but I'm just saying. Now he wants to be in my conversation, people. But anyway, don't talk to me like that. I'll hurt you. Don't touch me. He's touching my hair. He know how I feel about that. He's touching my hair.
It's your face.
My hair too. Tell him this is expensive. Yeah. He don't love me. He's only getting like that. When he wants something, he gets real mushy and want to be touchy feely. Does that mean he wants something, huh?
Do I say I want something?
No, but I know my son. Huh? Huh? Really? Why are you touching the inside of your mouth when you've been touching other things? And anyway, back to me. Oh, there's my gym. You can see it. Look, can you see my gym? LA Fitness. See it? That's my gym. Anyway,
Oh, Bosmo Bite Me.
Oh, they call it, what is it? Someone has a sign, instead of Obama, it has Obozo Bite Me. I'll show you guys. Anyway,
what's the correct definition of bite me?
That's my son just asking, what's the correct definition of bite me? It's very disrespectful. That means it's the same way of saying, like, if a guy says, suck my blank, 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 blank. But that's how it's the same thing. Like, but usually, like, girls say that. That's just like girls saying, but it's very disrespectful. Exactly. I know you guys are like, how in the world y'all guys get on that? Because on the bumper sticker in front of us, it has an Obama symbol, and it has Obozo, bite me. And he wanted to, listen, I'm a single parent. There's no males around, all like that, besides when he's in activity. So we have to talk about everything.
They make up that word.
You know, I'm glad he's offended. He's like, why would they make up that word? So, you know, I'm forced to, you know, just tell him how it is and what things mean. I always tell him, if you don't know what it means, do not say it. Because can you imagine him saying something like that and he's 11? Like, that can get him expelled from school. I don't care how cool something may sound if you don't know what it means. And he just asked me because it's in front of us on someone's bumper sticker. So, yeah, that's what it means, honey. Ever say it. Which you forget. Now that we're totally off subject and the sun is beaming in my face and it's hot and I can't focus, now I'm gonna go, people. But yeah, the point of the video was to express how good church was. And it was. It was amazing. I felt and I feel energized, and I feel like I can go on. Go another day. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, I'm just gonna park over here. Oh well, I guess I'm gonna make up my own parking space then. Okay. All right, people. God bless. Bye bye.
Parking space.